Hi, my name is Elizabeth Foster, and I'm the founder of Connect Coach. And at Connect Coach, we work with expert coaches and match them up with people that are looking for professional or personal help. And today we are joined by one of our wonderful coaches, and her name is Susan Brady. Welcome, Susan.
Thank you, Elizabeth. Glad to be here.
Oh, so lovely to have you here. So, Susan, I'd like to find out a little bit about, you know, what is your specialty in coaching?
My focus is more or less helping women make money in their business. I find too many entrepreneurs have service type businesses and they're not making money. So my focus is to help those entrepreneurs create a profitable business and generate revenue from their businesses.
And I, as a businesswoman myself, I can really understand the need for having somebody that you know, having a business is one thing, but generating revenue and being a profitable business is a whole different matter. So I can really see where your expertise would be very useful with a lot of entrepreneurs. So what actually led you to become a coach?
Well, you know, I started my journey as an entrepreneur in direct sales and did extremely well and actually created a six-figure business in that industry within about 18 months. And the funny thing was everybody kept asking me, how did you do it? How did you do it? And I thought everybody did that. I had an $80,000 salary to replace. So of course I'm going to create a six-figure business to generate that type of income. And the funny thing was, the more and more I spoke to women, the more I understood that there was a need out there for women to take their businesses seriously and to treat their business like a job. So that was one of the reasons that I went into coaching, to help those women entrepreneurs get really clear on what it takes to generate money in a business. It's one thing to call yourself a business owner. It's another thing to have a profitable business and to be able to generate money from that business. So it's not just a title of being an entrepreneur. You want to be an entrepreneur that has a business you can be proud of, that generates revenue, and bottom line, generates a profit.
God, I love that. And you know, it's interesting because I know, you know, living here in New York City, I come across an awful lot of entrepreneurs, and I can just think of a dozen people off the top of my head that would really benefit from working with you at this moment in time. And you're absolutely right. You know, there is that differentiator between having a business and then actually making it profitable. So that's very powerful and very necessary. Mm-hmm. So who would actually benefit from working with you? I mean, I know you said entrepreneurs and women, but actually, you know, what does that really look like? What kind of businesses?
Probably someone that has a service-based business. A lot of the women that I work with, Elizabeth, are coaches. In fact, the funny thing is they've been very successful in their careers. Sometimes they get tired of a career and decide, you know what, I'm going to become a coach. And they have no idea what it takes to actually build a business. Being an employee and being great at what you do is one thing. Creating a business, creating a model that works for you, that shows your expertise and shows why you're unique, and coming up with your target market. So working with those women who are serious about creating a profitable business. And when I say serious, I don't know one woman out there that wouldn't want to create a six-figure business, Elizabeth.
That is so true. That is so true. And yet, I know an awful lot of women that are far from that figure.
Very much.
So I can really see that the need for the service that you provide, for the coaching that you provide. And yeah, I can also understand that a lot of coaches would really benefit from that. But I can also imagine there's an awful lot of other people in service industries that would also really benefit.
Exactly.
So Susan, you know, you are a businesswoman. And you're a coach, but what gives you the greatest joy when you're coaching a client?
Oh my gosh. You know, when they have a win, Elizabeth, when there's something that they've been working towards, when there's an opportunity, a speaking opportunity that they're trying to get, when they go out there and nail their first talk, when they have their first sale, when they sign their first client, you know, to one of a new program that we just helped create, or when they hit one of those big goals, you know, a milestone, when you have a woman that you're working with that was barely getting by, barely creating any revenue in her business, and all of a sudden she hits the six-figure mark. There is nothing that brings me greater joy than for that woman to say, wow, I did it. You know, it's one thing to dream about it, but it's another thing to actually hit one of those milestones.
I love that. And it's so true, you know, really supporting other people to win is such a rewarding feeling. And it feels like, you know, we're doing really good in the world. Susan, thank you so much. I've really enjoyed talking with you and learning more about the style of coaching that you do. I would highly recommend anybody that is looking to really take their business to the next level and create that six-figure business to reach out and connect with you.
Well, thank you, Elizabeth.
All right. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.
Bye now.